Do you want to take a break, or maybe you're angry at someone and now you want to know how you can temporarily deactivate your Messenger account? Hi there, this is Eve, and in this video, I'll walk you through on quick guild on how you can temporarily deactivate your Messenger account on Android or iPhone. Deactivating your Messenger account is not really quick and easy. So let's get started. First, you need to open Messenger on your iPhone or Android. Tap Profile. Scroll down, tap Account Setting. Now once you come on this page from your device, now here is a little problem. Now on the Messenger account, tap Choose Your Personal Information, tap Manage Account, tap Deactivate. Now you need to choose This is Temporary, I'll be back. You can log out of your account from here. Also, if you scroll down, choose the time that you want to reactivate your account. You can choose any day, or you can choose don't reactivate automatically. Tap continue. Now check the box. Tap deactivate my account. Now your account will be logged out. Now go back. Tap and hold the Messenger apps. Tap app info. Tap clear data. Tap clear all data. Tap OK. Now your account has been deactivated temporarily. Now if you change your mind later, you can always reactivate your account whenever you want. To reactivate your account, just open Messenger, choose your account, or you can re-log into your account. After that, your account will be activated. Now guys, this is how you can temporarily deactivate your Messenger account, and this is how you can get to reactivate your Messenger account as well. If you have any questions about this topic, let me know in the comments section. Thanks for watching.